the wires go on the bed of the ocean, bro.
Ocean, yeah.
Like, and then it goes all the way down to the shore where there's a power plant, and in that power plant, like the turbines are actually spinning by wind. It's not like being because it's
so. What if it's not windy? Then they're just doing.
That's why they do it in windy places, because the turbines are being spun by wind, and that wind is creating electricity.
Stagnant things.
Yeah,
no, I'm not talking about the ones to generate. I'm talking about the wind turbines for global warming.
What?
I thought that's what they were for, no?
Yeah, because it is for global warming, because they're trying to stop
cool down the earth.
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
Is that what he thought?
You thought it was like a fan, basically,
bro. Just wear it.
No, okay, wait, hold on. Listen, what about?
Hey, I'm done with you.
That's why I said for global warming. Wait, let's let him finish.
So when you think it's for global warming, what was you gonna say?
No, as in you're not using like any like greenhouse gases and all that kind of stuff. God. You're using like natural energy.
Yeah.
And you're turning wind energy into flipping electricity. Is that what they did?
So you thought that it was cooling down stuff.
What?
See this well. You don't know your friends. Before your friend knew, he's tapped.
Before the fans were cooling down the earth.
What did you think? Isn't that what you use fans for?
It's not a fan.
It's a fan. What is it? A winter a fan,
it's
bruv.
It's not a fan, bruv. It's not a fan. It's
oh
not
my
a fan.
God.
It's a fan, bruv.
This guy's an idiot.
It's
a fan. Stand in front of it, I bet you'll be cold.
So what do you think they put on like three? You think they put on the same? You know what? Or are you put on rotate? Are you know what? Oh.